All right, so some not good news on this guy. Just trying to figure out once we got it running what the oil pressure situation was, and it was not good. And I'm trying to figure out why. I took the back closing plate off, and here is the problem. That shaft should be turning right now. This guy right here should be spinning with the engine, and there's a little bit of play there. You can't really see it. There's probably about 90 degrees of play there. If we get spun over, like all the way over, can't remember which direction. Sometimes it will. I've gotten to at least once. Anyway, that's my oil pressure problem, and it's not a good one. Which means I'm gonna end up splitting this engine in two to see what's going on in there. So not real excited about that.